What we have here is a total lack of respect for the law.
Yeah, we've had a lot of.
You know.